Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that evaluate cos square of tan inverse of x plus sec square of cot inverse of y. Let's start the solution. We are given the expression cos square of tan inverse of x plus sec square of cot inverse of y, which can be written as cos of tan inverse of x the whole square plus sec of cot inverse of y the whole square. First, let us solve cos of tan inverse of x. Let tan inverse of x be theta. Which implies that x is equal to tan of theta. Or we can write tan theta is equal to x. In a triangle ABC, if theta is the angle between the lines AC and CB, then tan of angle theta is given by perpendicular upon base, that is AB upon BC, which is equal to x by 1. Now, if perpendicular AB is given by x and base BC is given by 1, then we can find the value of the hypotenuse AC by using Pythagoras theorem. By Pythagoras theorem, we have hypotenuse AC is given by square root of perpendicular AB square plus base BC square, which is equal to square root of x square plus 1 square, which is given by square root of x square plus 1. So hypotenuse AC is equal to square root of x square plus 1. We know that cos of theta is given by base upon hypotenuse, that is BC upon AC, which is equal to 1 upon square root of x square plus 1, which implies that theta is given by cos inverse of 1 upon square root of x square plus 1. Now we have tan inverse of x is equal to theta, and theta is equal to cos inverse of 1 upon square root of x square plus 1, which implies that tan inverse of x is equal to cos inverse of 1 upon square root of x square plus 1. Therefore, the expression cos of tan inverse of x can be written as cos of cos inverse of 1 upon square root of x square plus 1, which can be written as 1 upon square root of x square plus 1. Therefore, cos of tan inverse of x is equal to 1 upon square root of x square plus 1. Now, let us solve sec of cot inverse of y. Let cot inverse of y be phi, which implies that y is equal to cot of phi, or we can write cot of phi is equal to y. In a triangle PQR, If pi is the angle between the lines PR and RQ, then cot of phi is given by base upon perpendicular, that is RQ upon PQ, which is equal to y by 1. If we are given perpendicular PQ as 1 and base RQ as y, then we can find the value of the hypotenuse PR by using Pythagoras theorem. By Pythagoras theorem, we have hypotenuse RP is given by square root of perpendicular PQ square plus base RQ square, which is equal to square root of 1 square plus y square, which is further equal to square root of 1 plus y square. Therefore, the value of the hypotenuse RP is equal to square root of 1 plus y square. Now we know that sec of phi is given by hypotenuse by base, that is RP by RQ, which is equal to square root of 1 plus y square by y, which implies that phi is given by sec inverse of square root of 1 plus y square upon y. Here we have cot inverse of y is equal to phi, and phi is equal to sec inverse of square root of 1 plus y square by y, which implies that cot inverse of y is equal to sec inverse of square root of 1 plus y square by y. Therefore, the expression sec of cot inverse of y can be written as sec of sec inverse of square root of 1 plus y square by y, which can be written as square root of 1 plus y square by y. Therefore, sec of cot inverse of y is equal to square root of 1 plus y square upon y. Now we have cos of tan inverse of x is equal to 1 upon square root of x square plus 1, and sec of cot inverse of y is equal to square root of 1 plus y square whole upon y. Now substituting these two values in the given expression, we get cos of tan inverse of x the whole square plus sec of cot inverse of y the whole square is equal to 1 upon square root of x square plus 1 the whole square plus square root of 1 plus y square by y the whole square, which is equal to 1 upon x square plus 1 plus 1 plus y square upon y square. On taking the LCM, we get y square plus 1 plus y square into x square plus 1 whole upon y square into x square plus 1. So we get cos of tan inverse of x the whole square plus sec of cot inverse of y the whole square is equal to y square plus 1 plus y square into x square plus 1 whole upon y square into x square plus 1. Or we can also write cos square of tan inverse of x plus sec square of cot inverse of y is equal to y square plus 1 plus y square into x square plus 1 whole upon y square into x square plus 1, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.